Hi, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, welcome. For my returning subscribers, welcome back. Now today I'll be using these Chobani yogurt containers to make a Christmas tree decoration. First thing, I'm gonna attach them together. I'm gonna be using my hot glue gun. Next, I'll be painting them using this white acrylic paint, this apple barrel. Now dry, so I'm gonna apply a second coat, and while I'm applying that second coat, I'm also gonna apply some red glitter as well. It's now dried, and I've applied one coat of this clear gloss to seal in the glitter. So we are now going to start to decorate this Christmas tree ball. We'll be using some of Totally Dazzled diamond wrap, the silver. Thank you. I'll now be making the hanger for this ornament. I'll be using this sheer red ribbon.